relax on Columbus when it comes to five-on-five scoring. They put up a lot of goals not long ago in Toronto to kickstart a game. Here's Cousins for Dolby. Scores! There's the start you want! 30 seconds in! 1-0 Sabres!
Yeah, Dolby's going to collect his eighth here. Big goal here just 30 seconds into this first period. That just makes it happen. Right here, they get up. Look, and everybody attacking. Three guys to the line. Dylan Cousins, nice job just pulling up right there, finding Dahlin, who's coming right down the gut of the ice. Look at this. Nobody touches him here, right down the gut of the ice. He's able to get to those left half marks, take the shot, far side, beats the blocker.
In the corner for Jake Bean, he tries to play it up the wall. Tage Thompson almost reached it past him. And it's off the boards and out by Justin Danforth. This will roll right down towards Levi. Keeps it in play by buffing it quickly for power. But then it's turned over. Fantilli in front. And Goodrow reaches behind and is able to sneak it in to tie the game at one with 9:25 to go in the opening period.
From up there, a little difficult to see. But here, just Sabres throwing this one back down. That's Owen Power throwing it back down. And Danforth's the one that's going to originally stop this play from going any farther. Goodrow, Johnny Goodrow, pulls it to the front of the net there. Let's just see.
Yeah, who scored, Rob?
Watched by Samuelson. Jost comes over to pick up the loose change, and he'll flip that one out to center ice. So Provorov quickly plays it ahead. And Goodrow on the left side curls at the hash marks. Defense pairs changing for Columbus. Scores from the far side below the goal line or at it, says Fantilli. Puts that one off of Levine in the back of the net, and it's 2-1 Columbus with 5:20 to go in the opening period.
How many times we say this? Here's Johnny Goodrow. Bounces this one off the back wall. Fantilli hits this puck, and it is below the goal line. Watch this. He's thrown to the net. It's deflected by Samuelson. Bounces perfectly right off the back wall.
Voronkov behind the goal. Takes the hit there by Samuelson, and the pass up high. It's off the stick of Zach Werenski, who gets it back again, and he will be the quarterback of this power play. Hey, score! That pass between the legs as Marchenko was trying to center it. And it gets by Levi, and it's 3-1. Yeah. 11.5 left on the clock here.
Take a look at it here. They're just working the perimeter. Everything's good. No problems here. Watch, it comes down to 86, and he pulls one of those back through the legs.
Yep.
And Samuelson does everything he needs to do. He's right on top of him. He's tight to him. That's just a sick move.
Chinikov brings it to the middle of the zone. Marchenko takes the shot. Scores! Kirill Marchenko lets the shot go for the far side of the ice. Gets his second of the night. It is 4-1 Columbus with 12:23 to go here.
The confusion, it seems like, here in the defensive zone for the Sabres. Nobody's here, but the rotation comes. Marchenko steps into the middle. There's three guys right there. You got it. You got to get something. There he steps up. There's a shot taken, and that shot's going to beat Levi far side, glove side, just inside the post.
To try to get a message to his team, get a little spark here than anything else.
Yeah, I would think so. Given the way Devin Levi's been playing of late, it's hardly something you're going to hang on him. Here they come again. 2-on-1. Marchenko scores the hat-trick goal. He had one earlier this year against Carolina. He's got three goals in this one.
Yeah, let's take a look at this one here. Once again, he's going to get the puck, get everybody backed off. He throws on the brakes, and everybody just keeps moving back. He takes the quick shot. He's going to beat Luukkonen on the glove side, far side, same spot. He gets a piece of it, but not enough of it.
I'm an elf compared to him.
Here's Dahlin setting it back into the safe. Columbus zone. Blue Jackets with a takeaway. Sabres changing up the back end. So Power gets some help from Tage Thompson. Good Branson with a shot. Scores! Eric Good Branson let that one rip. And that goes far side up. It's 6-1 Columbus.
There they are, just coming back. This simple. It's not they're doing anything different. There's Tage Thompson. He was doesn't put the brakes on. He skates past that loose puck, and it's going to allow Goodmanson to keep it.
I don't know if Lukanen even saw that.
You see that right there? When Thompson doesn't get it, he keeps going. He doesn't put the brakes on, and then it's picked up.
Battle stays at the goal line. Quinn will play it back. Power snaps it across. Joki Haru just trying to get that one to the net. It'll stack out a piece of it, but now it'll be off the boards and out by Columbus with a potential 2-on-1 is Corrali from Texier. He scores! Corrali on the receiving end of that pass from Texier.
Corrali's going to get a 6 here, just a pinch by Power. And everybody comes across, and Calipozzo finishes off his man too instead of coming back into.
For Calipozzo down the left side, in for Olofsson, shot is blocked. Pete got down and got a piece of that one. Here's a shot, scores! Calipozzo with a pass to the far circle, turns and wheels it past Tarasov, and it's 7-2 Columbus with 1:06 to go in the second.
Let's watch some good work down low by Calipozzo and Olsen getting a fine middle stat. He does a nice job just.
Slowly to center again. Dolly, another drop. Trying to drop the Blue Jackets defense back from the blue line a little bit. Dolly, Thompson far side, scores! Tage Thompson, let it rip, and a power play goal. It's Buffalo within 4, it's 7-3.
Nice job just on the outside wall here. Tuck feeding the backside. And the quick pass across from Dahlin to Thompson here, but it was just laid across perfectly. A few times before that, just not right in the wheelhouse, not able to get that clean shot. This one perfectly.
They head to Fantilli on the left wing. Back, and now Goodbranson just fires it in the Buffalo end. There's Benson at center for Cousins, right side with a shot, score! Sabres keep on creeping back into this thing with 12:09 to go in the third period.
Yeah, Dylan Cousins is going to be the 6th goal of the year here. But a nice little nifty pass there by Zach Benson.
Rasmus Dahlin keeping an eye on Kent Johnson, who has it over at the far circle. Johnson will play it back. Werenski in the middle of the zone. Plays it across to the far side. Werenski at the dot with a shot, scores! Tipped in front by Sillinger. And very quickly, the Blue Jackets get it back.
Gets control of this puck. And they're on their perimeter. They are not dangerous here, one iota. And right here, everybody gets staring at the puck. So I figured out quickly I was not a superstar.
Sabres down 8-4 here as the puck right in front of the Buffalo net. Sillinger drops it back, scores into the slot. That puck finds its way onto the stick of Johnson. And he slides that one in. Now 9-4.
Yeah, you just.
And the crowd of Sabres there to take the puck away and lift it outside the zone. And Columbus will. So let the clock run out here. 9-4 your final score.